Hey guys, this is Neil back with another video. In this video, I'll be talking about weekly tech update. But before getting started, if you are new on this channel, consider subscribe because I'm regularly coming with a video like this, or smartphone budget video, or the laptop budget video, or smartphone specification pricing, my opinion video. So for that, consider subscribe, guys. So let's talk about our very first update from this week, which is coming from the company OnePlus. So they finally launched their OnePlus 5T globally, and this device get a price tag of 33,000 Indian rupees and 38,000 Indian rupees, same as the OnePlus 5, but get a major upgrade compared to the OnePlus 5. So which is a downside for the OnePlus 5 owner. But for more information, go and check it out on that video. I will try to give a link upside there. Let's talk about our next update, which is coming from the Apple. So Apple delayed their HomePod delivery to early 2018. This is a disappointing thing from the Apple. In previous year, they delayed their delivery of the AirPods, and again they are doing with the HomePod. So why you are doing, Apple? I don't know about it. Let's talk about our third update, which is coming from the two companies. One is the Xiaomi. So they launched their M7 power device in India at rupees of 17,000 Indian rupees, where second company is Honor. So they launched their Honor 7X or X7 in India, but they did not launch their price, and this device will get available to you around 8th of January. So for more details, stay tuned with the channel. Let's talk about our fourth update, which is coming from the Facebook. So Facebook launched their creator app, and this app will give you lots of improvement in the Facebook, and if you are a creator, you can use that app, and it will soon available in India, because Facebook is now the next big platform for the creators after the YouTube, and it will be big compared to the YouTube in the future. Let's talk about our next update, which is coming from the Infinix. So Infinix launched their Infinix Zero 5 device globally with a price tag of 18,000 Indian rupees. It get a decent amount of specification, good screen, and as a feature, Tesla. We all know that the Tesla is making a good amount of cars. So they launched their Tesla Roadster car, and which is the fastest car as I know, because it get 100 km per hour speed in just 1.9 seconds. And it get a price tag of $2 lakh, and for booking you have to pay $50,000 in advance to the Tesla, and they will ship your car in 2020. And this car is fully electronic, electric city car. So for more details, go and check it out on the Tesla website. Let's talk about our last update, which is coming from the Sony. So Sony finally launched their A7R camera in the India, and this camera got a huge price tag of 2,34,000 or 64,990 Indian rupees only for the body. But this camera is a beast. It's for the professional use, not for our normal use. So if you are a professional, go and check it out about Sony's this camera. But before ending this video, I want to add one little thing into this video. This is a don't miss it out this week. This is a new section of our weekly tech update, and for this week I want to say, I want to tell you guys, don't miss out the video of iPhone 10 review from the Jonathan Morrison, and it is a tie between Jonathan and the Austin. So go and check it out on their both the channels. I will try to give the link of their videos upside there in the card and also in the description. So go and check it out, their video. If you missed that video, I will tell you guys, you will regret yourself. So that's it from me, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more videos from me, subscribe to the channel. If you have any type of suggestion, comment below. Thanks for watching. Peace.